HEV Mark IV protective system. Conditions.
Get the hell out of here. I smell an ambush. We'd better be careful. Our luck has to change sooner or later.
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda. It's shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation lab.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't kill myself. Any one man.
Yeah, let's go.
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short. Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
I'll stay. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. Hey, Gordon. I don't know if we should go any further.
are going to have to leave me here.
Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Administered.
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
So this is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you receive long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over. Be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.